How much are you looking forward to playing in the All-Star game?
Yeah, it's, I mean, it's
time off.
I mean, it's tough, especially since we have 9 games in 12 days, but coming up. But I think the good thing is we've got a lot of young guys on the team. You know, Aldridge first time, Love second time, Blake second time. So all these guys are going to look forward to play. And I think I'm going to play some spot minutes. I don't think I'm going to get that many. I'm going to make the best of it and have a fun weekend down there. I think spend some time with the best athletes in the world, and getting to know them a little better, especially those younger guys, is fun, and going to make the best out of it.
So if you play 10 minutes, you're all right with that?
For sure.